All right, you join me partway up riding Armstrong here in Park City. First time ever riding in Utah. Always wanted to come here. My wife and I and her family come here about every year of her to go skiing, but never been here during the summer. I guess Armstrong was a highly recommended trail from the Salt Lake City Mountain Bikers group on Facebook. Great guys in there. And this will apparently get me up to about mid-mountain, where I have a lot of trails to choose from to come back down. Temperature right now is about 76, 78, somewhere in there. Feels great. So Armstrong is an all-climbing trail. It's a directional uphill trail, predominantly for mountain bikers, but I've already seen a couple hikers coming down. Sorry for the huffing and puffing. A little out of shape. Still getting used to the altitude. We just got here last night. Drove up from Phoenix. Not a bad view. Taking a little break. I'm about at the top of Armstrong. It's been an awesome climb. Let's keep going. We're on the mid-mountain trail now. That's good stuff. That was good. So good. Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you guys?
Are you braking or are you going down the spiral right now?
No, I'm going to go down mid-mountain.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Alrighty. We're a little slower, so.
No worries. Nice ladies. On the CMG. All right, this is a fast one. Woo! A little flowy. That was chunky. Love my bike. Oh my God. Oh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can see where people have gone off there. Off cambered. A little chunky, lots of traction. Yeah. Woo! Whoa. Phenomenal. Awesome. Fantastic. Guys. Wow. Kind of sketchy. Hope I'm still on the right path here. Looking for Jenny's lower. Let's just keep going down CMG. Thank you. let him go for a bit. You all right?
Yeah, fine. Go ahead.
Okay. Nope. Yeah.
I was like, dang, I really got faster.